Australia, a land of vast open spaces and unique wildlife. It's a land of cool landscapes and amazing animals. From the arid deserts to lush forests, Australia is home to a variety of ecosystems. And one animal stands out, the kangaroo. This iconic creature is instantly recognizable. With their strong legs and bouncy hops, they're famous worldwide. Their unique way of moving is both fascinating and efficient. Kangaroos are like a symbol of Australia. They embody the spirit of the land and its people. They represent all the special wildlife there. From the smallest joey to the largest male, each kangaroo plays a role in the ecosystem. Kangaroos are marsupials, which means mums have a pouch to carry their babies. This unique feature helps protect and nurture the young. These awesome animals live all over Australia, from the dry deserts to the leafy forests. They have adapted to various environments. Kangaroos are tough and smart. They have to be, to survive in such diverse and sometimes harsh conditions. Their story is all about surviving, adapting, and hopping through life. The kangaroo's journey is a testament to resilience and the wonders of nature. You can find kangaroos all over Australia. They even live in New Zealand now. These adaptable animals live in lots of different places, grassy areas, forests, and even deserts. Kangaroos like open spaces, different types of kangaroos like different homes, red kangaroos like the dry outback, grey kangaroos prefer the forests and grasslands of eastern Australia. Food and water are super important for kangaroos. They're good at finding what they need, even in tough places. You can tell a kangaroo right away by its big, strong back legs. These legs are way bigger than their front legs, perfect for hopping. Their strong tail helps them balance while they hop. Female kangaroos have a special pouch on their belly. This is where they raise their babies, called joeys. The pouch is safe and cozy for the little joey. And inside there's milk for the joey to drink. Kangaroos are herbivores, which means they eat plants. Their diet mainly consists of a variety of grasses, leaves, and shrubs. They can even get water from the plants they eat, which is especially useful in the arid regions they often inhabit. This adaptation helps them survive in dry places where water is scarce. Kangaroos are social animals and like to hang out together in groups called mobs. These mobs can be small, consisting of just a few individuals, or they can be huge, with over 100 kangaroos. Being in a group provides several advantages. It keeps them safe from predators and helps them find food and water more efficiently. Kangaroos are most active during the cooler parts of the day, specifically in the early morning and evening. When the temperature rises, they seek out shade to stay cool and conserve energy. This behavior is crucial for their survival in the hot Australian climate. Section 5, Raising a Joey, the Miracle of Kangaroo Reproduction. Kangaroos have a really special way of having babies. After only 33 days, a tiny joey is born. It's as small as a jelly bean. The joey crawls into its mum's pouch and drinks milk until it grows bigger. Kangaroos can even pause a baby's growth until the older joey leaves the pouch. This helps them have babies even when the weather is unpredictable. Section 6, Masters of Energy Efficiency, the Kangaroo's Leap. Kangaroos are famous for their amazing hops. They can jump super far. Their strong legs and tail work together to make them fast and agile. Kangaroos can hop up to 70 kilometers per hour. Hopping also saves energy, which is important in their dry homes. They use less energy hopping than animals that run on four legs. Section 7, Facing the Future Conservation Concerns. Kangaroos aren't in danger right now, but they still face problems. People building houses and farms take away their homes. Climate change makes droughts worse. Sometimes people even have to reduce the number of kangaroos in an area. People are working hard to protect kangaroos by saving their homes and teaching everyone how important they are. Section 8, A National Emblem, the Kangaroo in Australian Culture. Kangaroos are super important in Australian culture. They're not just animals, they are icons that represent the spirit and uniqueness of the country. They're a national symbol and are even on Australia's coat of arms. This shows how deeply they are embedded in the national identity. Aboriginal Australians have used kangaroos for food and other things for a long, long time. They have been a crucial part of their survival and culture. Kangaroos are also part of their stories and art. They feature prominently in Aboriginal mythology and are often depicted in traditional paintings. Today, people all over the world love kangaroos. Tourists flock to Australia to see these unique creatures in their natural habitat. They remind us of how special Australia is. Their presence is a reminder of the country's rich biodiversity and natural beauty. We need to make sure these amazing animals are around for a long time. Conservation efforts are crucial to protect their habitats and ensure their survival for future generations.